mind? I'm trying to concentrate. What are you doing anyway? None of your business.
That's rich.
You going back to college? That is a joke, right?
Yeah, thanks for your support, sis.
A GMVQ in hospitality. Tony will be impressed.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing it for Tony, am I?
Whatever.
Right, talking of college, how is your beloved fiancé?
He's fine, thank you. I'm going to go and meet him in a bit.
Are you going to stop in on your boyfriend at the cop shop and all?
No.
Oh, no. Of course not. Silly me. There's me mistaking you for someone who gives us stuff.
I'm marrying Russ. Warren don't even come into it.
Yeah, whatever you say, love.
It was like he didn't even want to know. You know what? It would have been worse if he just shouted, yeah, but it was like he didn't care.
Of course he cares.
Yeah, but does he, though? I mean, after everything that's happened, he's probably just given up. It's just all screwed up.
When you love someone, you part with a lot, don't you?
Yeah, but when do you say enough is enough? I mean, our family is just a mess.
Whose isn't? Hey?
I feel like Craig's the only sane thing in my life. No matter what I do, yeah? How daft I am, he's always there for me.
You're very lucky.
I told you before, I wasn't there.
Yes, the girl you picked up at the club.
I took her back to mine.
And she stayed how long?
Long enough.
Long enough to verify that you were with her at the time of the attack on Clare Cunningham?
Yes.
Her name?
Mercedes McQueen.
You sure you don't want one?
No, I'm not hungry.
Me neither.
Saw Sarah today.
No.
She's pretty upset.
Mike.
She'd really go round and see her, you know.
I'll wait till she calms down.
Go and see her now, Craig.
I can't just go round there and dump her, not now she's upset.
We can't do it now.
I thought that's what you... what we agreed.
It is. Just not today.
Yeah. Okay. If that's what you want.
None of this is what I want. Your girlfriend, my mate, crying on my shoulder, telling me how much she loves you. It's messing with my head, Craig.
Well, it's not for much longer.
I saw that picture of her this morning in a magazine, and I felt really jealous. And then I imagined what it'd feel like if I was her, if she knew. And I felt terrible.
I don't know what you want me to do.
Go. Go with your girlfriend.
How is he? Is he okay?
I can't put him through that anymore.
What are you doing?
I said I'd drop the rest of his things off.
No, this isn't right.
See him, OB, all right? It was a mess. I'm not putting him through that again.
But you're his brother.
He doesn't want to come home. What else can I do?
This has got nothing to do with us. It's Clare. You can't just give up.
You think I want to? There's nothing I can do anymore. Nothing.
So we are first.
Just came to get my phone, that's all. You seen it then?
Yeah. She's a good-looking cow.
You've got Russ, you're getting married. You're not that bad-looking in the right light either.
You know, she's got everything. The man, the money, the career.
Sarah's got problems of her own, all right? The grass isn't always greener.
Well, I'd rather have her problems.
You're so understanding, Mercy.
Some of us have bigger things to worry about, you know.
You made it up with Russ?
He's getting his results. I'm going to go and meet him in a bit.
You'll sort it out, I'm sure.
Yeah, we will.
I'll see you.
Yes, Grant. Is Mercedes McQueen at home?
Yeah. You better come in.
Thank you.